We are outside. We're outside grilling today with Luxe Burgers. Chef Chris Blouin is here from Luxe Burgers. We got a bunch of different burgers going on. It's all part of the burger contest that's happened at Luxe Burger. And you have four different types of burgers.
Yep, we're gonna do four specialty burgers today, utilizing some of our house ingredients.
Mm-hmm.
And then each burger will showcase two special ingredients.
Right.
Which is the whole point of the contest, to allow people to use two special ingredients to take their burgers to the next level.
And anybody who loves burgers knows that Luxe Burger is the place to go for a great burger, and not just a plain burger, but all different types of burgers, too.
So we have everything from chicken, turkey, full vegan burger,
right?
Ahi tuna. So, I mean, lots of options. So
there's something for everybody. Let's go over the ingredients for all of the burgers that we're going to make today.
Okay. So today we have specialty burger that's going to use a brioche roll.
Mm-hmm.
We have another one that's going to use a special ingredient as a pretzel roll.
And that's one of the new things that a lot of people are using, right?
Yeah, pretzel roll's real big right now.
Right.
And then specialty sauces, we have a honey mustard, basil pesto aioli, fresh mozzarella, sprouts, lobster meat, sliced cucumbers. Those are all special ingredients that I'm going to add to the
different types of burgers.
Yep.
Okay, we have a lot to get to. Lots of burgers to cook this morning. A perfect day outside to be grilling. We're going to put all this together in just a little bit. Back to you. Right in the backyard barbecue, we are cooking with Luxe Burger. He has four different types of burgers that we have on the grill. You've already put them on the grill. Let's go over again what we're going to make, because we've got a lot of ingredients.
Okay. Right now we're going to do the ultimate veggie burger.
All right.
So
we talk about veggie burgers. Veggie burgers don't have to be plain and blah with no taste.
No. Nope.
And these certainly don't look that way.
These are our own recipe, something we did a lot of testing, R&D on.
Right.
It's 100% vegan, 100% gluten-free.
They look great.
All real veggies made from scratch, made by hand.
Great.
So.
Okay. So let's go over the roll to you, because you got a great, if you're going to have a great burger, you need a great roll.
Sesame roll to start out. And then we're going to add a little pesto mayonnaise, which is one of these special ingredients.
Perfect.
And then all of the veggies. So some shredded iceberg, some mixed greens, fresh ripe tomato, fresh red onion.
Okay, put that on. That's good.
And then we have our...
And the veggie burger, how long does it have to cook? Because is it ever really, like, done?
You basically just want to heat it thoroughly.
Okay.
So it takes about 6.5-7 minutes.
To cook it?
To cook it thoroughly.
Right.
So it's nice and hard. Get a little char on the outside.
Right.
Salt and pepper. And you're good to go.
And you're good to go.
And then the last ingredient that we're going to put on this one today is fresh mozzarella.
Look at that.
And if you wanted to, you could leave this on the grill.
Mm-hmm.
Let the mozzarella get a little melty on it.
Right.
And that's that. And then, of course, the finishing touch is our signature flag.
Okay, good. All right, I'm going to take a taste of this. What other burgers are we going to make in our next segment?
We're going to make a surf and turf burger with a gold label. We're going to do a Dijon Vu chicken burger. And we're going to do a Greek burger using our turkey.
Turkey burger. Okay, perfect. And this is all going to be part of Luxe Burgers Burger Contest, where different fans of hamburgers and fans of the restaurant create their own burger.
Absolutely.
All right, and tell us a little bit about that.
So this is our third annual Build Your Own Burger Contest. You're allowed to use all of our signature ingredients, and then you're allowed to use two signature ingredients.
Mm-hmm.
And the signature ingredients are really what sets our burgers apart. We'll make you a burger unique and hopefully win and get it on the menu.
All good. And as luck would have it, I'm going to be a judge. All right, we're going to put the rest of these burgers together in just a little bit. Back to you. We are back outside. Luxe Burger is the place, and we are we're barbecuing today. We're making four different types of burgers, and they, so far, we're one deep. It's delicious.
You know, Will can't have all the fun. I wanted to join him, too.
You're up.
Chris, you got anything for me?
Yes. do you want to assemble the next one?
Yeah, let's do it. You are actually doing a couple different types of burgers, which is great, because if you've ever been to Luxe Burger, or if you haven't before, maybe you kind of are familiar with what they do. You have a lot of options, and it starts even with what meat you choose.
Yep. So we have six protein options, tuna, veggie, regular Kobe, our signature gold label, chicken and ground turkey.
So something for everyone.
Something
doesn't matter,
for everybody.
You know, what you like to eat or what you prefer that day, you got it all. What one are we making now?
We're going to do the ultimate veggie.
Okay.
All right, so that was the one that Will just did.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
So you're going to do the pesto mayo.
Okay.
And then all four vegetables.
Pesto mayo, all four vegetables. Okay.
Put that on. And the veggie burger really is, it's so good.
So you were raving about that earlier.
We were saying that, you know,
and
sometimes
you are kind of a picky guy.
I am a picky guy, but a lot of times veggie burgers can be dry or they just don't have great taste. But this one here really does have a lot of great taste to it.
And then veggie has the fresh mozz already melted on it.
Wow, beautiful.
Put that in.
So that's that one.
And then just give it a flip?
Yep, give it a flip.
Okay.
And go for it.
There we go. All right. One down. I'll give this
I got this one here.
You're up next.
Okay, I'm up next.
You're up next.
All right. Next up, what are we making?
So we'll do the honey Dijon.
Mm-hmm.
Chicken burger. So
right here.
Put a little bit of the signature.
And when we were talking, this pretzel buns are like the new, it's the new craze.
It's the new thing. They're doing it in a hot dog roll.
Mm-hmm.
They're doing it all different burgers. So lettuce, tomato.
Okay, a little lettuce. Some of that on there.
This is really good.
Here.
Gonna pull
tomato.
These.
Yep.
Wow.
Or a little onion. Can I put a little onion on
it? If you want to put a little onion on it, you can do it.
All right.
Yum.
And then chicken.
Okay.
And then you want to do two strips of bacon.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Okay.
Throw a third one on there.
I'm going to. Thank you for the tip. Put that on there.
And you got to add the onion rings.
Onion rings.
Dude, we are living.
Okay, you can get out of here now. You got plenty of handle.
I'm taking this back
next
over here.
Next stop, chef.
All right. Next one is going to be the surf and turf burger.
All right.
So lettuce, tomato, onions again.
Lettuce, tomato, onions.
And then the garlic aioli.
Garlic aioli. I feel like I'm lying. Garlic aioli is this
one. That one right there?
Okay. Beautiful.
All right.
What goes on here?
Then we are going to
put that.
Add this burger.
Put that on top of it.
A little surf and turf. Great. Remind everyone about this contest while I'm flipping this one over.
So the whole point of this contest is you're allowed to use all of our ingredients that we already have on the menu.
Mm-hmm.
And then two specialty ingredients. So that one has a brioche roll, which is a specialty ingredient.
Right.
And then the lobster meat.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And then this last one, which is the turkey burger.
And I'm going to be one of the judges. And negotiations were very difficult. It went down something like, do you want to judge a hamburger contest? The answer was yes. It was done.
That was it.
That was it.
So this one, again, lettuce, tomato, onion.
Yep.
And you can still submit for this, right?
Yep. They up
still
until August 31st.
Tomato, some onion,
wow.
Red
so
onion,
really
and then the sprouts.
Let your creativity come out. If you ever been to Luxe Burger too, you actually fill out one of these right here so you can check
sliced cucumber.
All of the ingredients that you want and can build this your own burger.
And now turkey with this contest, with some goat cheese.
That looks great too. So flip this over.
Really good.
And we are good.
All right, okay. My hands are full.
I can't lift this one up. There's so many burgers. Okay.
Try that. Here we go. All right. If you want all of these recipes and to find out more about the burger contest, head over to the Roadshow page at WPRI.com.